A giddy Gabby Douglas offered a stream of words at her mile-a-minute best. A lot of hard work, a lot of passion, she said, a lot of sacrifices and determination. That's how the tiny American teen described just what it took to win Olympic team gold in gymnastics. Now she's aiming for more, another gold in the all-around competition Thursday. Suddenly it's her shot on the biggest stage. U.S. teammate Jordan Weber, the one-time favorite and defending world champion, missed out with a mistake-filled performance in qualifying. Douglas and another American, Ailey Reisman, will try to hold off Russia's Victoria Kimova and keep the remarkable run going for USA gymnastics. "Man, I feel amazing right now," Douglas said. "It just feels amazing to be the 2012 Olympic champion.